Azkaban like I did to Ween. Remember that? Be like, hey, we want you to write our song. We're going the other way around. We're writing the song first.
A pizza company, so if you got one of your dad's works like Papa John's or something, it's like, look us up, man.
Yeah, it's like, yo, Domino's will give us $10,000 for it. I'm like, yeah, but Papa John's will
call out at us.
Because it seems to be a problem of Nasty Nate over there. He's so nasty, he just breaks everything. Make some noise for Nasty Nate.
I
can't hear you like that, Poppy. What'd you say?
I said I got my spot in Brooklyn, homeboy. So please don't try me like that, my friend.
When we were recording our record, the engineer for the record, are we working or not? Okay, what's going on? I don't know what's going on. But listen, the engineer for our record, he's a really sweet dude, but he was like really nerdy in some ways, you know? So he knew everything about recording, like he was a gearhead, you know? So he's like, if you're turning like a brush down this, I don't know what the fuck he was talking about the whole time. And the other thing he was a big nerd about was pizza, okay? He told us the story that he went to Italy to meet with like this master pizza maker that gave him a live yeast culture that was 800 years old. And so every night that we were recording, he was from Massachusetts and recorded in Brooklyn, so he would call his wife at home and be like, honey, how's the yeast doing?
Yeah.
Okay?
Just checking up on the yeast. Did you tuck it in? Did you tuck it in? Did you read the story?
Story. What?
Oh,
yeah,
boy!
Yeah,
boy!
Oh, boy!
No, no,
boy! Yeah, I think we're ready to go, actually.
We got to talk to us. Why not? Oh, okay, no? Let's do it after this. Now we're going to get real, real nice.